En couture.
Please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now back in session. And again, the floor is given to the lead co-lawyers for civil parties to continue putting questions to the civil
parties.
Do you still have any questions to be put to the civil party?
Président, et nous laissons la parole au
co-procureur. No, we will give the floor to the co-prosecutors.
Thank you.
Le président. Merci.
The chamber then would like to give the floor to the co-prosecutors to put the questions to the civil party, and you may proceed.
Pour l'interrogatoire de la partie civile.
Co-prosecutor, good afternoon, Mr. President, Your Honours, and everyone in and around the court.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Good afternoon, Madame Civil Party. My name is Cyril Rotana. I am a National Deputy Co-prosecutor.
Procureur.
I only have a few follow-up questions to put to you
de suivi à vous poser.
In relation to what happened in Three Village.
Au sujet.
Upon your arrival in Trier Village, you
village
stayed in a house. And can you tell the court, were there other people already in that house
nous dire s'il y avait
upon
déjà
your arrival?
Des dans cette quand vous êtes
Answer, réponse. No, when I went up the house, the house was empty. However, against the walls,
contre,
I saw some rings and earrings
le mur qu'il y avait
lying and scattered there on the floor near the wall that's upon my entry into the house.
Ça, c'est ce que j'ai vu quand je suis entré dans la maison.
Question. For those women who went with you, were all of you placed into that one house or were they placed into other houses as well?
Avez-vous été envoyé dans cette seule maison ou avez-vous été réparti dans différentes maisons?
Answer, no, we were not separated. We were placed into that one house.
Nous étions dans cette maison.
Question. In response to the questions put to you by your lawyer, you said that the district chief Ho, came to meet you and to question you. And how did you know him?
Comment le connaissiez-vous?
Answer.
Réponse.
I knew. He was a new district chief who came from the other side of the river.
L'autre rive du fleuve.
Ho was the chief of the district.
Ho était le chef du district.
And I cannot recall his deputies.
Je ne me souviens pas du nom de ses adjoints.
It was Pan.
Pan.
And the member of the district was Jim.
Et le membre s'appelait Jim.
And there were also other soldiers whose names I could recall. Their office was not far from where we were at the time.
Et d'ailleurs, leur bureau n'était pas loin du fleuve à l'époque.
Question. My question to you, Madame Civil Party, is that how did you know that he was the district chief when he came to meet your group?
Voir votre groupe.
I knew him as a district chief as I learned from the soldiers there.
Ce sont les soldats qui me l'ont dit.
So I learned about him,
j'ai donc su
Ho, the district chief, about his deputy and member of the district.
C'est ainsi que j'ai connu l'identité donc du chef de district, son adjoint
In
et du membre du district.
They told us that they
d'ailleurs
were in charge of the district chief and Ho was the chief.
On nous a dit qu'ils étaient responsables du district et que Ho était le chef.
Question.
Question.
For those women who said that they were charmed and they were taken away, how many women actually responded that they were charmed and how many said that they were Khmer?
Combien d'entre elles ont dit qu'elles étaient Khmer?
Answer. There were many women in the house. There were about 300 women.
Maison. 300
so those women who said that they were charmed were taken away, and there were only about 30 of us left behind who said that we were Khmer. I raised in responding to say that I was Khmer because I wanted to leave.
Je voulais vivre.
To see what would happen in Cambodia.
Je voulais voir ce qui allait arriver au Cambodia.
And actually, the questioning process happened at night time. They lit a torch upon my face and said that I was a Vietnamese girl.
Au visage, ils ont dit que j'étais une
that is Ho, who was a district chief, Ho. But I insisted and I protested that I was a Khmer girl.
J'ai dit que j'étais Khmer.
And upon the third time that I said I was a Khmer
girl,
he accepted it.
Il a finalement accepté
and
la
I
réponse.
Was allowed to be put in one side.
Et on m'a permis d'aller
then other women also
après,
who came from my village responded that they were Khmer,
Khmer
when they were asked whether they were Khmer or,
si
Cham.
Khmer ou Cham.
So the 30 of us, about 30 of us remained
il ne
after
que 30
we said that
nous,
we were Khmer.
Après, celle qui avait
question.
Dit,
were you then under monitor again after that night?
Après cette nuit-là, vous êtes
you said that they did not believe that you were
vous dites qu'ils n'ont
a
pas
Khmer
cru
girl
que vous étiez des
and you were kept in that house for 9 days
et que
as
vous
you
vous gardé
testified
dans cette maison
earlier.
Pendant 9 jours. C'est
were you
que vous
under
avez dit plutôt.
Monitoring
donc,
during this
sous
period?
Surveillance pendant cette période?
And so, of course, we were
réponse.
Under constant
oui,
monitoring.
Nous étions surveillés en permanence.
And they knew that we were sent there after what had happened.
Ils savaient que nous,
and in
nous
fact,
avions envoyé là-bas
they
après ce
went to my
produit.
Native village
ils
to ask whether we were Khmer.
Si nous étions des Khmer.
And the people there had a pity on
et
us
gens,
and said that we were the children of
et
the Khmer family
de
and that we were mistakenly taken with the other Cham people.
Avec les autres Cham.
Question.
Question.
And among the 30 or so people who were remained there, were any of you found out to be not Khmer?
Et parmi ces 30 personnes, y en a-t-il eu qui ont été dont l'identité
answer,
a été
please,
découverte?
Please repeat your question as I don't fully
se
get it.
Se sont-ils rendus compte que vous
question.
N'étiez pas Khmer? La participation.
Among
vous
the group
pas
of about 30
question.
Of you.
Sur les 30.
Who said that you were Khmer?
Ceux d'entre vous qui aviez
later on, was there any one of you found out not to be Khmer and in fact Cham?
Ont-ils découvert votre identité par la suite? Ont-ils découvert que vous étiez Cham? Est-ce que ont-ils découvert que l'une ou l'autre de ce groupe était en fait Cham
no.
plus tard? Réponse: non.
However, we were making plan of fleeing the area as we were afraid that we would be the subject of a killing again.
Car nous doutions que
question.
L'on chercherait nous tuer plus tard.
And did you know what happened
question.
To those women who said that they were Cham and they were taken
de
off the house?
Qu'elles étaient Cham et qui ont été emmenées de la maison.
Answer. They were asked whether they were Cham, and if
on
the response is yes, then they were taken
oui,
off the house.
Retirés de la maison.
And for us, when we said that we were Khmer, then we
c'est
were allowed to stay on that
nous
house.
Étions Khmer, avons eu le droit de rester dans la maison.
Question.
Question.
What I want to hear from you is that for the women who said that they were Cham, then they were taken
ce
off the house to the ground. What happened to them
ces
there?
Ces femmes qui ont dit qu'elles étaient Cham, elles ont été retirées de la maison, on les a emmené où ont été
They've taken of the house.
Ils ont mis à retirer de la maison.
And I saw people who carried.
Et j'ai vu.
A folding but AK-47 and some were carrying knives. And these people, these armed people, took the Cham people away.
Donc, armés,
and they disappeared since.
Et on ne les a jamais revus.
Question: I have three documents, which are your statements. Two of which are your statements.
That is document E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/E3/
00200450 and the English is 00204453 and French 00244416. You said that you saw Khmer Rouge walked a woman with a headscarf heading through the riverfront. Then a Khmer Rouge held the headscarf of the woman and slashed her throat and pushed her into the river.
Tenu, agrippé plutôt le foulard de la femme, lui a tranché la gorge et l'a jeté dans le fleuve, et que d'autres femmes ont été tuées de cette façon.
Left, and jusqu'à no ce qu'il n'y ait plus personne,
et pourtant personne n'a crié ou résisté.
End of quote. Free translation. Co-prosecutor, please repeat the document again.
Quelqu'un demande au procureur de répéter les ERN.
It's document E305/13.1.3.23. Please repeat the EN again.
Veuillez répéter
Thank
les
you.
ERN, je vous prie.
Chúng tôi đọc rằng, sầm nua,
had way ban chỉ vote. Question: Why did you know they were being killed? Answer, I saw it with my own eyes. Their throat was slashed near the riverfront.
And
it was, the water was high at the time.
Le niveau de l'eau était
Question,
élevé,
how did you, what did you see?
Qu'avez-vous vu?
Answer,
Réponse.
I witnessed it.
Je l'ai vu.
They actually pulled the headscarf. Slashed the throat and thrown the body into the river without saying anything.
Le foulard, ont tranché la gorge et ont jeté le corps
In
dans le
document E35193 with the Khmer EN 00204445 and English 00274704
terminant par 04 et en français
00221 41 13. You said before the investigators of the
vous
office of the co-investigating judges,
du bureau des co-juges d'instruction,
that you did not see the killing yourself,
que vous n'avez pas
but
été
one person saw it and told me about it.
Que quelqu'un l'a vu et vous en avez parlé.
And you made some amendments to what you told Mr. Issa Osman that you witnessed the killing. So you made this correction in this document.
Dans le document que je viens de citer,
and you said that
you
saw the killing because you wanted justice to be done.
Vous avez dit à Osman que vous aviez été témoin de ces exécutions, and que vous vouliez que justice soit rendue.
Hear your reaction.
Donc j'aimerais votre réaction.
Is it your purpose to find justice so that you told the truth to the OCIJ investigators?
Que justice soit rendue et c'est pourquoi vous avez dit la vérité aux enquêteurs du bureau des co-juges d'instruction?
Answer, of course.
Réponse.
I want to
Évidemment.
See justice And frankly speaking, I can record the statements that I made earlier.
Je ne me souviens pas de mes
I still recall what I saw with my own eyes. And my main purpose is to seek justice.
Et je suis ici pour obtenir justice.
I lost everything.
J'ai tout perdu.
And of course, my memory is not that perfect.
Et bien sûr, ma mémoire n'est pas parfaite.
And what I have said so far before this court
ce que
is
j'ai dit
the truth.
Ici dans ce prétoire
is what
est la vérité.
I saw.
C'est ce que j'ai vu.
Is what I witnessed.
C'est ce dont j'ai été témoin.
However, when it came to the slashing of the throat,
mais pour ce qui est de les
I saw
tranchées.
That the person tore with his
j'ai
mouth open and his throat cut and his body was floating in the river.
Et son corps flottait dans le fleuve.
The person was a former chief of a women's group.
C'était un ancien chef de groupe de
femmes. And upon the arrival of the Southwest group,
à l'arrivée de gens du Sud-Ouest,
I didn't know what happened to him, but the body was floating in the river.
Le corps flottait dans le fleuve.
Question. I'd like to get a reaction from you as
j'aimerais
you used to
réagissiez.
Be interviewed by me, Mr. Issa Osman,
car
that you did not witness the people who were taken off the house had their throats slashed. However, later on, when you were interviewed by OCIG investigators, you amended it. You said that you didn't witness it,
vous
but
avez dit
in
Osman
fact,
que vous
it was
été
told
témoin de l'exécution,
to
mais
you.
Ensuite, aux enquêteurs du bureau des couches d'instruction, vous avez corrigé et vous avez dit que
and
on
you
vous
said
en
that
avait parlé.
Saw, you told Osman that
et
you
vous,
saw
vous dites
it
que vous avez dit à Issa Osman que vous aviez
justice.
Été témoin de cette exécution, car vous cherchiez
and
à obtenir justice.
You is,
et donc, la question que je vous pose à présent est la suivante.
Do you want justice, and for that reason, you
vous
made the amendment when you were interviewed by the OCIG investigators.
Pourquoi vous avez corrigé votre déclaration quand vous avez été entendu par les enquêteurs du bureau des couches d'instruction?
Answer, I am here before this court because I want justice.
Car je veux obtenir justice.
President.
Le président.
Co-prosecutor,
Monsieur
your question is rather difficult to
vous posez
understand.
Une question un peu difficile à comprendre.
Please rephrase it.
Veuillez la reformuler.
To make it more precise and to
Veuillez
the point.
Une question un peu plus précise.
You made a rather long description of the account.
Vous avez fait une bien longue description.
And it is rather difficult in its form.
Et
so the civil party has difficulty
difficile.
To understand
la
it.
La difficulté à comprendre
co-prosecutor.
Ce que Le
Mr. President,
Monsieur
I don't have any question, and I'd like
questions.
To hand the floor to my international colleague. President, yes, you may proceed.
De la partie internationale. Le Président, bien sûr. Allez-y.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon, judges. Good afternoon, parties.
Le procureur.
Good afternoon,
Monsieur le Président.
Madam Civil Party.
Les juges, les parties.
I'd like to start
with
a couple of questions to follow on regarding the period that you were in Treia village. From what I've heard you describe so far, you said that in the house with you, when you were questioned about whether you were Cham or Kamai, there were approximately 300 women, and that approximately 30 of those women stated that they were Kamai, and therefore were not taken away. So I just want to confirm that those numbers that I heard are correct and that therefore approximately 270 women were taken away on that night.
Yes, that is correct.
C'est exact.
Those women were taken away and I never saw them returned.
Et je ne les ai jamais revues.
Those who said that they were Cham were
Celles
taken
qui ont
off
dit qu'elles
the
Cham
house and
ont été
away.
Retirées de la maison, elles ont été emmenées.
Thank you.
Merci.
You also mentioned that once the women who said they were cham were taken away, those that had stated they were Khmer, including yourself, continued to be under investigation. You mentioned that inquiries were made in your home village, and you mentioned pork soup being prepared for you. I'd like to ask, on the day that the soup, the pork soup was prepared for you, was the district chief Ho or Hor at that meal where you were made to eat pork soup?
Où on vous a fait manger de la soupe de porc.
Only our group, the group of 30 women, were instructed to eat that pork soup, and Ho, of course, did not eat the soup with us. And there were soldiers there who were watching us and seeing whether we were eating the pork soup or not. And that was the time that the first time that I consumed pork.
Even though Ho did not eat the soup himself,
même
was
si
he
Ho
present
n'a pas mangé
when
la
you
soupe,
were being made to eat the soup?
Vous a fait manger la soupe. Réponse.
Yes.
Oui.
Ho was there.
Ho était là.
And he was overall in charge. So there was the presence of Ho, the district chief, and then there were also soldiers.
Donc, il y avait Ho, le chef de district, et des soldats.
The 30 women who stated that they were Khmer,
les 30 femmes qui ont dit qu'elles
in the period after the Cham women were taken away, would you speak to each other in Cham language or in Khmer language?
Parliez-vous entre vous donc en Khmer? Et ce, après que les autres femmes cham avaient été emmenées, ou parliez-vous en langue cham?
Please repeat your question.
Réponse. Veuillez répéter la question, je vous prie.
The 30 women who stated that they were Khmer, including yourself,
les 30 femmes,
would you speak amongst yourselves in Khmer or in cham?
Parliez-vous en Khmer ou parliez-vous en cham? Entre vous.
Of course, we kept speaking Khmer until the end of the Khmer Rouge regime.
Nous avons continué de parler en Khmer jusqu'à la fin du régime Khmer.
And did any of the Cham who were speaking Khmer speak with an accent that might reveal them as Cham?
Qui aurait pu révéler leur identité, Cham?
They did not pay much attention to the accent.
Ils n'ont pas vraiment fait attention à l'accent.
They focused on our response because at that time all of us spoke Khmer without an accent.
Nous parlions tout le Khmer sans accent.
And they did not seem to pay much attention to the accent.
Thank
you. You mentioned seeing men in shackles in the houses near the house that you were detained in Treia village. Did you ever see what happened to those men that were detained in those houses?
Ce qui est arrivé à ces hommes qui étaient détenus dans les maisons. Réponse.
I did not know what happened to them.
Je ne sais pas.
However, later on, those men from two or three houses nearby disappeared. They were no longer there, although I did not know whether they were killed.
Je ne sais pas s'ils ont été tués ou non.
Madam Civil Party, I'd like to read to you from your civil party application. That's E3/4705, English ERN 00417852, Khmer 00369026, and French 00932677-78. And you stated, as for the males, I saw them in shackles and being put in motorboats and taken away. Close quote. Does that refresh your memory that you saw them being taken away in shackles on motorboats?
Donc, vous rafraîchissez la mémoire que vous avez vu ces hommes être emmenés, enchaînés dans des bateaux. Réponse.
No, I don't recall that I made that statement to the people who interviewed me.
Aux gens qui sont venus
I only saw those men on the houses.
Dans les maisons.
And a day or two later, they were all gone. I did not know where they were taken to. And that's what I said, if my recollection is correct.
Dit, si je me souviens bien.
Thank you very much. I'd like to go back now to an earlier period that you also discussed when you were in Zweikling.
La période pendant laquelle vous étiez à Zweikling.
You mentioned that Zweikling was a Cham village.
Était un village Cham.
Can you give us an approximation of how many Cham were living in your village, and if you know an approximation of how many Cham were living in your commune.
Et dans la commune, si vous pouvez nous dire.
No, I don't. I don't have any figure on that. I was rather young at the time.
J'étais assez jeune à l'époque.
However, there were many Cham people living in Zweikling village. There were thousands of Cham families living there.
Des milliers de
it was into thousands, not hundreds.
C'était dans l'ordre des milliers.
And that's all I can say.
Et c'est tout ce que je peux vous dire. Question.
Were there any mosques in Zweikling commune?
Donc, y avait-il des mosquées dans la commune de Zweikling?
Mien.
Réponse.
Yes.
Oui.
I'm afraid there was no English translation of that last statement by the civil party.
Le procureur, je regrette, il semblerait qu'il n'y ait pas eu d'interprétation en anglais de la déclaration de la partie civile.
Testing. Please continue, Mr. Deputy Co-Prosecutor.
Veuillez poursuivre, Monsieur le procureur adjoint.
So I'll just repeat my question, which was as to whether there were any mosques in Zweikling commune, and if so, how many?
Et le cas échéant, combien y en avait-il? Réponse.
There were two mosques.
Il y avait deux mosquées.
And after 1975, when we were evacuated, the mosques were deserted and in ruined. And later on, when I returned, There were no moss there anymore. There was only ground where the moss once were, and then they built new moss.
Il n'y avait que la terre là où il y avait la mosquée avant.
Were the mosques ruined before you were evacuated?
Ces mosquées ont-elles été mises en ruine avant votre départ? Après l'évacuation,
the mosques were ruined.
Les mosquées ont été
After I left my village, the mosques were ruined.
Après que j'ai quitté mon village, les mosquées ont été ruinées.
And did you ever learn how the mosques were ruined, or who ruined them?
Qui s'en était chargé?
Perhaps the Khmer Rouge destroyed the mosques
or dismantled the mosques.
No one dared to dismantle or destroy the mosques.
When did the Khmer Rouge arrive in Zweikling commune?
À quel moment les Khmer Rouge sont-ils arrivés dans la commune de Zweikling?
It started from 1975 when the situation became
worse.
I was living in Zweikliang at that time. The situation was difficult before 1975 when the cooperatives were created. And then in 1975, the rebellion started.
La rébellion a commencé.
Before the time, before 1975, they intended to abolish the religion and worship. Cham language were prohibited. Qurans were collected and burned. We were not allowed to have the possession of Qurans, and Qurans were collected from houses.
Do you remember in what year were the Qurans collected from houses and burned?
En quelle année les Qurans ont été pris dans les maisons et brûlés?
Answer. In 1975, when we were evacuated,
réponse, en 1975, lorsque nous avons été évacués, les Qurans ont été également
and I did not
récupérés.
Know where Qurans were sent to
Je ne sais
and
pas
were
où
put.
Les Qurans ont été envoyés, où les Qurans ont été mis.
Before you were evacuated, were you allowed to continue wearing Cham clothes?
Aviez-vous encore le droit de porter des vêtements Cham?
Answer. As for clothing, regarding clothing, we had only black skirts, trousers, or shirts. No traditional Cham clothes were allowed to wear. We had the same clothes as the Khmer people were wearing at that time.
Do you remember what year you were stopped being allowed to wear Cham clothes?
Interdit de porter des vêtements Cham.
Answer. It started in the period of 1975 and 1976. We were told to wear black trousers, skirts, and shirts. Other people and I were wearing black skirts at the time, said the civil party. No modern clothes were allowed to wear,
noir,
or no any kind of designs clothes were allowed to wear.
And what happened to all of the Cham traditional clothes when you weren't allowed to wear them anymore?
Cham, au moment où on ne vous a plus autorisé à les porter.
answer. We had to throw the clothes away since we were not allowed to wear them. If we had worn the clothes, our traditional clothes, we would have been in danger.
Si nous avions porté nos vêtements traditionnels, alors nous aurions été en danger.
Were Cham women allowed to continue wearing their hair long?
Question, a-t-on permis aux Cham de continuer de porter les cheveux longs, aux femmes Cham?
Answer. They had short hairs at the time. They could not have long hairs
in that regime.
How was it communicated to you that you were not allowed to use your Qurans or to wear your clothes or to have your hair long? Who told you this and how was it told to you?
Answer. It was Anka.
C'était l'Anka.
Anka was believed to be from the top.
Anka
prohibited all of us from wearing headscarf or traditional clothes, and we were instructed to cut our hair short. Qurans were not allowed to practice to use. Anka from the upper level ordered such a prohibition. I did not know about Anka. But it was
Anka.
And were you told all of these prohibitions in a meeting?
Question. Et est-ce que toutes ces interdictions vous ont été communiquées au cours d'une réunion?
Answer. We were told in the meeting or meetings. We were invited into a meeting or meetings, and if one dared to refuse the instruction, we would have been considered betraying Anka.
And who would speak at these meetings?
Question, et qui prenait la parole pendant ces réunions?
Answer. Commune chief, village chief,
réponse,
deputy
chef de commune,
village chief,
chef de
and
village,
members
chef
of
de village adjoint,
village committee.
Des comités de village.
Villagers were informed of the instructions, and if they had not followed the instruction,
si
they would have been considered enemies.
Were there any hakim or hakim wrong in Zweikling commune?
Y avait-il un hakim ou un hakim wrong dans la commune de Zweikling?
Answer. Regarding hakim, yes, there were hakims.
The hakim, oui, il y avait.
However, no presence of hakims in my village in 1975,
et
but before 1975, there had been hakims.
Il y avait des hakims.
So, Cham tradition, culture, customs were abolished, and we were not allowed to speak Cham language. For instance, when we were not allowed to assemble in a group of three or four unless there was one Khmer person there in the group. And if we dared to assemble in a group of three and four without a Khmer person in that group, we would have been considered enemies.
And do you know what happened to the hakim such that they were not around anymore in 1975?
Question. Et savez-vous ce qu'il est arrivé au hakim de sorte qu'il n'était plus là en 1975?
Answer. You mean hakim in 1975? all hakims gathered and sent away. I do not know where hakims or tuand were sent to. Intellectual and professors were arrested, and for this reason there was rebellion in Zweikleang.
When you were being evacuated from your village, were you told why you were being evacuated?
Answer: no, we were not told.
On ne nous a rien dit.
Because perhaps there was a rebellion, that is why all of us had been evacuated. 30 to 40 people had been collected and placed in detention. Although they had nothing to do with the rank of lieutenant, the first lieutenant or captain, they had to be arrested. Krochma Security Center was the place where they detained the arrested Cham people. And Cham people were accused of being CIA agents or enemies. And those Cham people who had been arrested never returned. Only few of them, one or two returned, but they could return and stay in the village for a period of 2 or 3 months, and then they had to go back. They were so skinny.
Thank you. I'm just going to ask you, Madam Sivaparthi, to try to keep your answers as brief as possible because we only have a little bit of time left and there's still a fair number of things I would like to ask you about. Did you ever hear, while you were being evacuated, did you hear any announcements being made?
Answer: we were told to leave, and we were informed over the loudspeaker that they wanted to search for enemies, and we were informed over the loudspeaker that if we did not leave the villages, we would be considered enemies. But at that time, we had to leave. We laid down the knives or any weapons and left the villages. At that time, they shot, they fired bullets to all of us.
Nous ont tiré dessus.
Are you saying that they fired bullets in order to make you leave?
Je veux dire qu'ils ont tiré des coups pour que vous partiez.
And if one did oppose the instruction, he or she would be shot dead.
So if we did not leave
villages, we would have been killed.
Si nous n'avions pas quitté le village, nous aurions été tués.
At that time, there was a gunfire and they were shooting at every direction to those who refused to leave.
Can you tell us, you mentioned this before, but can you tell us what happened to your father as you were being evacuated?
Answer.
Réponse.
Concerning my father, we had been living together before the rebellion.
Nous habitions ensemble avant la rébellion.
When we reached the bridge to another side of the river, We were allowed to cross the bridge, but my father was arrested and detained, and I have never seen him after that time.
And when you saw your father being detained, did you see anyone else being detained with him?
Answer, yes, I saw there were many people, particularly youth, male youth. The detained people, by them, they were considered enemies.
You stated you were then held at a kiln. Were there any arrests that took place while you were being held at the kiln for about a month?
Lorsque vous êtes resté à cet endroit, y a-t-il eu des arrestations?
Answer, we were detained in that kiln.
Lorsque nous étions au séchoir,
we were sent to the tobacco kiln. All of us were female detained in that kiln. Some married women had children. At that time, I was below 20 years old. I was about 17 years old. Children, babies were also detained and held in that kiln. They were crying. They were screaming. Some of them were so hungry, each one could receive only a small ladle of gruel with no taste at all, very plain taste.
Thank you, Madam Sivaparty. I'm going to ask that you pay close attention to my questions and answer them as briefly as possible. My question was, were you aware of any arrests taking place while you were being held at the kiln?
Answer. We were held there in the kiln while being detained. They were searching for enemies. They wanted to see those who dared to oppose them. We were there for 1 month and 3 days, after which all female were sent to live in the various villages and were sent to
different directions.
Some were sent to Stengtrang, Sraibir. And as for widows, they were sent to live along the river of Krochma district.
And these widows,
their husbands had been taken away already, and later on they were sent to live along the riverbank in Krochma district.
Et elles sont allées habiter sur les berges de la rivière dans le district de Krochma.
I'm going to try one more time.
Question.
When you were being held at the kiln, were you aware of anyone being arrested while you were being held at the kiln?
Savez-vous s'il y a eu des arrestations?
Prisoners, I could refer them as prisoners. Some of them were put in different places. There were tree trees in the pagoda, and we were staying there for a period of 1 month and 3 days, after which we were sent elsewhere.
For
those who were not considered enemies, they had the opportunity to see their spouses and children,
avaient la possibilité and de voir leurs époux et leurs enfants.
Enemies,
les autres, ceux qui étaient considérés ennemis,
and
ces personnes étaient emmenées et disparaissaient. Mon père et d'autres étaient considérés
CIA or KGB agent
un lien
or enemies.
Comme étant des agents de la CIA ou du KGB,
could not
donc
even
comme des
read
ennemis. Alors que mon père, à l'époque, ne savait ni lire ni écrire. Et pourtant, on l'a quand même considéré comme ennemi.
Thank you. I'd like to move forward now quite a bit to when you were in Kasach Prachelu. Were you ever aware of a time while you were there at Kasach Prachelu that cadre from the southwest zone arrived there?
Ils sont venus là-bas à l'époque où vous y étiez.
Answer.
Réponse.
At the beginning, I was sent to live and work in Ksach Prachelu. At that time, the Southwest cadres had not arrived yet. Later on, in 1976 and 1977, they came and gathered Cham people. When I was at Ksach Prachelu, I was assigned to work in a cooperative digging the canal. And later on in the dry season, I was reassigned to build a dam at Krachap. And for the second year, I was sent to Bung Krachap, after which I was relocated to
Tok Cheru.
And they were brutal.
Ils étaient brutaux.
The situation was so difficult at Tok Cheru. I was required to work day and night. I was ordered to carry dirt 3 cubic meters of soil per day. And if I could not finish during the daytime, I had to continue working until the night time. We sometimes slept in the rain at night time, and in the morning, we were required to work, although we were soaked at night time. I was ordered to sleep on mats in the grave field.
Madam Civil Party, I want to talk specifically about the time when the people from the southwest zone arrived in Ksach Prachelu. I understand that you were in a mobile unit before that. I'm not asking you about that period. I'm asking you about when the people from the southwest zone arrived in Ksach Prachelu, and what year was it that they arrived there, the people from the southwest zone?
Answer. There were many of them. I did not know when they came. I cannot tell you the exact day, month, and year. What I can recall is that upon their arrival, they had bad treatments on people. Even one committed a minor mistake, he or she would be taken away. They came to purge Cham people. All Cham people had to be collected. And we were told that we had to relocate to live at Steng Trang, for instance, because at Steng Trang there were sufficient food, rice to eat, and there was abundance of work at Steng Trang. People who were sent to Steng Trang never returned.
And how did the people from the southwest zone go about determining who was Cham and who was not Cham?
Answer. The South Was cadres ordered
village chiefs
or other people who were working in the village to identify who were charms and who were not charms. And then the list or the reports would be sent to the Southwest cadres. They wrote down lists of charm people to be sent to Southwest cadres.
Il y avait des listes de personnes charm qui devaient être envoyées au cadre de la zone sud-ouest.
And once they made the lists of charm, what happened to the male charm that were in Ksar Pachetlu?
Answer.
Réponse.
All of the charm people, including the male, had been collected and sent
tous
away.
Male were été rassemblés,
the
été
first
ailleurs.
Male charm people were the first group to be collected, and
ont été le premier groupe à être
they
rassemblés.
Said they had to send male charm people
ils
first to be a shelter for female charm to be sent
later
on. So, for instance, male charm people would be collected one day before the arrest or collection of other female charm people.
Les femmes charm.
And can you tell us about the collection of the female charm from Ksar Pachetlu? How did that go about?
Comment ont été rassemblées les femmes charm? Comment est-ce que cela s'est déroulé?
Answer. They were called in and invited into a meetings. All of them were invited, and they were told that they had to relocate to other places. The village chiefs, who were the ones responsible for collecting and inviting all those young females to be in the meeting or meetings.
Toutes les femmes. À la réunion.
And how did they relocate them? To these new villages.
Comment celles-ci ont-elles été redéployées dans les villages ensuite?
Answer. They were put on boats or ferries.
Réponse, on les a placés à bord de bateaux ou ferries.
The boats or big ferries reached Stung Trong, they were told to get off.
Lorsque les ferries sont arrivés ou les grands bateaux sont arrivés à Stung Trong, on leur a dit de débarquer.
The ferry was so big and it could fit 300 or 200 people.
Just a couple of more questions for you. The first is in relation to the men. The male and female charm that were taken away from Ksar Pachetlu. Were any of your relations in those groups of male and female that were taken away from Ksar Pachetlu after the Southwest Zone cadre arrived? Any of your family members?
Avez-vous des membres de votre famille qui ont fait partie de ces groupes d'hommes et de femmes avoir été emmenés après l'arrivée des cadres de la zone sud-ouest?
I heard that charm, including male and female, were collected.
J'ai entendu
I had
dire
no
que
relation with
les
them.
Charm ont été rassemblés, emmenés. Je n'avais aucun
during
lien
the regime, but we were not allowed to trespass into other villages. We were only told
villages.
To focus on our work in the cooperatives.
On nous disait qu'il nous fallait nous concentrer
whenever
sur notre
they
travail
wanted
dans la
all of us to
alors,
any other place, we had to go.
À un endroit ou à un autre, eh bien, nous devions y aller.
I did not have any means of communication with other people
je
at that time. No telephones,
avec,
no other mobile phones
personnes.
Used.
Je n'avais pas de téléphone, ni téléphone mobile.
Perhaps I shouldn't have used
question,
the word relations. What I'm asking about is, were any of your family members, mother, father, siblings, brothers, sisters, were they amongst the charm, male and female, that were taken away from Ksar Pachetlu?
Avoir été emmené depuis Ksar Pachetlu, frères, sœurs et autres.
Answer, all of them were gathered up, including male, female,
les hommes, les femmes,
my two younger siblings, my grandmother, my mother,
ma grand-mère, ma mère.
All of them were gathered up in group together with other villagers, and they were sent away.
Et ils ont été emmenés.
Did you ever see them again after that?
Les avez-vous jamais revus après cela?
Answer, no. They disappeared.
Ils ont disparu.
And were any Khmer people also made to vacate Kasai Prachelu at that time?
Kasai Prachelu, à ce moment-là?
Answer. Some Khmer people at Prachelu were sent to Roka Khnao, but they were not executed. However, some who were working in units were taken away and killed. Some of them were sent to live in the Ministry of Prasung, said a civil party. I did not see them return.
Thank you, Madam Civil Party. Thank you, Mr. President. No further questions.
Le président.
President, thank you. The hearing today is now time for the adjournment. The chamber will resume its hearing tomorrow, Tuesday, 29 September 2015. Tomorrow, the chamber will continue to hear the civil party No Sata to conclude and then proceed to hear 2 TCW 845.
Please be informed
and be on time.
Donc, veuillez être à l'heure.
Thank you, Madame No Satas.
Merci, Madame No Satas.
The hearing of your testimony as a civil party has not come
nous
to a conclusion yet. You are therefore invited to testify once again tomorrow morning, starting from 9 a.m. Thank you. Also, staff from Westus.
Au personnel.
Since the hearing of the testimony of this civil party has not come to a conclusion yet, you are also invited to accompany during the time the civil party is testifying before the chamber tomorrow morning.
Matin.
Court officer, please work with the Westus to send the civil party to the place where she is staying at the moment, and please invite her back into the courtroom tomorrow at 9 a.m. Security personnel are instructed to bring the two accused, Nguyen Kisumpon, back to the ECCC detention facility and have them returned to the courtroom tomorrow before 9 a.m. The court is now adjourned.